Thieves steal an Edmond woman's debit card number without ever opening her wallet.
Police say the crooks then went on a shopping spree. New at 10, News 4's Kate Smith explains the high-tech way those suspects were able to pull this off. Kate.
$200, that's how much was taken. It may not seem like much to some, but in this case, the victim is a single mother. Since the theft, she's been crunching numbers trying to provide for her children.
It's a case unfamiliar to police.
It's a little out of the norm, I would say.
Edmond police say video footage captured these two using a stolen card number inside area Walmarts. But the victim didn't leave the card in her car, or it was never physically taken from her.
Our suspects actually hacked into our victim's email.
Police say inside her inbox, these crooks were able to find her card number through her online Walmart account.
They had her password reset. And then we're able to access her account with her credit card information and then set up a Walmart Pay app on their own phones.
That's when their mini shopping spree began, buying things like burritos, Dr. Pepper, cheese, and grapes, just to name a few.
She actually received receipts through her email through Walmart when they made the purchases.
The victim didn't want to go on camera, but tells News 4 she changed her password 6 times. But the culprits were receiving those notifications and were able to switch it themselves almost just as fast. She was eventually able to cut off the hackers by canceling her card and contacting Walmart.
A lot of us have had emails for a long time, and so those passwords aren't necessarily as strong as they could be. Just get back into those and maybe change your passwords, just update some of that stuff for your own security.
Police also tell me the duo has very distinctive tattoos. If you know who they are, call Edmond Police.